Welcome to our new video on turtle trading system. There is a lot of buzz on turtle traders in the past, so we are not touching the history here. You can Google it out anyway. Instead, what you can expect from this video is a modified system with some elements grabbed from here and there. Before we begin, let me take a moment to thank you guys for making my day. Yes, we have crossed 500 subscriptions and added new friends in our list. Pardon me if the video is a little longer, because we are gonna cover all the aspects right from trade setup, order placement, practical backtesting, money and risk management, stock selection, trading psychology, and lastly pros and cons of the system. Let's first begin with trade setup. We are gonna use candlestick as a chart types. If you are comfortable with OHLC or bar chart, then also it is fine. For the time frame, we will keep our chart interval at 30 minutes. Our trading style will be day trading, also known as intraday trading, meaning that we won't be carrying our positions overnight. In this system, we will be using ATR indicator, that is average true range, and the period will be of 1. Sign of caution here, change the indicator period from default to 14. Normally in all the broker's terminal, there is a 14 period, we have to change it to 1. I'll show you the perfect setting when we check the charts. This is the price action system, but ATR1 will be very useful, so we recommend it strongly, else it is not required. Let's understand order placement, but before that we need to understand what is range. In this candle, the difference between open and close is the body of candle, and the difference between high and low is the range of the candle. So we are concerned with the range only, rest is just noise for us. Mark the range of the second candle of each trading day. Place two cover orders, that is entry and the stop loss, in each order. For the first order, we will place buy order above the high of the candle and stop loss below the low of the candle. For second order, place sell order below the low of the candle and stop loss above the high of the candle. Always keep a buffer on both sides. This whole process takes 5 to 10 minutes a day and you are done. Our take profit will be auto squared off at end of day by 3:15. You guys can take futures trade, but this system is not designed for options, so strictly avoid options trading based on this system. Let's check the backtesting of Dr. Reddy's lab for the month of June 2019. Let's start the backtesting of our strategy, turtles trading, and we have taken Dr. Reddy's lab in our system, and this is a spot chart, very recent one. We will be backtesting the whole June month, and if you see here carefully, we are using 30 minutes time frame and we are using candlesticks as our charting type. We have to add one more indicator, that is ATR, average true range. It will be mentioned in every broker's terminal. Now if you see, the default settings will be of period will be of 14, period or length, whatever the jargon used. We will change it to 1, and let's just brighten our ATR. Okay, so this is the ATR. The purpose of using ATR is that the calculations will be easy, right? We do not have to calculate the high and the low every time. The order execution can be speedy if you have the ATR, that is the range, calculated for your last close candle, right? So as mentioned, we will be using the second candle's range and we will trade the breakout of the same. So the first candle starts from 9:15 to 9:45 and the second candle starts from 9:45 to 10:15. So we will place our order after 10:15, let's say 10:16 or 10:17, right? We will place two cover orders. The one will be short order from the short order will be placed below the low of the candle and the high will be the stop loss. The long order will be placed above the high of the candle and low will be the stop loss. So in system, in total you have two orders paired with stop losses also, right? Because we will trade either way. Let's say what we have made on 28 June 2019, the short was triggered on the fourth candle at 10:45, and from this point, lowest point, to the closing price, we have made around 35 point something, right? So let's consider 35. We have made 35 points now on the 27th June. I won't be drawing lines in each and every trading day, but just for your information, we have made around 13 points in this day, 27th June. You can backtest it on your own system, that is also fine. On 26th, we have made around 22 points. On 25th June, now this is a tricky part. Let me just draw a line. This is our candles range. We need to trade this breakout of second candle. If you see the fifth candle, 1, 2, 3, 4, and fifth candle has broken the low, but there was a price rejection going on and the price went upwards. Now you have lost around 22 points. If you see here, the ATR was of 22 points, the whole range was of 22 points, we have lost 22, and our buy order was also triggered and it closed between the range of our buy order and stop loss order. So net net we lost 10 points additional in that order also, so we lost around 32 points, correct? Now in the previous session we made around 7 points, then we lost again 8 plus 8 points and 5 points, that is 13 points. In this we made around 22 points, this was a good day, we made around 30 points. In this two trades were triggered, one was in loss of 22 points, the another closed at a break even level. If you see here, it closed around break even level, right? This is the closing. The closing price and the entry price is almost near similar. Right, so net net we lost around 22 points. On 17th June we lost 15 points on our short trade and 5 points on our long trade, so we lost around 20 points. On 14th June we lost around 14 points and we made around 10 points, so net net we lost 4 points, right? And if you see the 13th June, we lost around 10 points and we made 5 points. So net net, we lost around 5 points. If you see on the 12th June, we made 16 points. There was no trade, right? You imagine any good or bad situation in the market or in your trading system, and that will for sure happen. Sometimes you will get both your stop losses triggered. Sometimes you will make a good money. Sometimes you won't even get the trade. Right, the whole day that the Dr. Reddy's lab was in this particular range only, and we didn't get any long or short trade. Correct. On 10th June we made around 10 points in long and short. We lost around 30 points. So net net lost around 20 points. Our 7th June was a break-even day where we made around, we lost nothing. We made around 8 points. On 6th June, we made around 62 points. So you will get some trades, let's say 10% trades or 20% trades will make most of your money. Rest is just, you know, playing and compensating your losses, nothing else. So you made around 62 points. Let us check whether we have made it or not. This is our trade candle. From this point to the closing price, we made around 63-64 points. So closely we made around 62 points, not an issue. In this case, this is where we actually, our double order system has helped us. We have lost 13 points in our first order. Let me just zoom in the chart. We have lost around 13 points in our first short order and made 46 points in our long order, so net net we gained 33 points. Right now this is May, the May has started from this area. So the thing is that we'll see the money management and the risk management in our further slides, which will clarify how to proceed and how to manage our capital with this turtle trading system. So the most important aspect is money and risk management. Let's assume we have selected Dr. Reddy's lab as our stock and we are trading with 250 quantity, which is futures lot size. So approx margin required to place two bracket orders, sorry, cover order, will be around 50,000 rupees. You can check with any broker, you can check the margin calculator also. But for margin of safety, we will double the capital at 1 lakh rupees, right? You can use 1.5 lakh or 2 lakh rupees also if you are a beginner. We can conclude that the capital required is twice the margin at least. If you don't have that capital, then reduce your quantity. The money management rule says double the quantity when profit gets doubled, that is, profit exceeds 1 lakh in our case. In the backtesting we saw, we made around 132 points in a single month. But let's just ignore the additional 32 points for our brokerages and slippages and taxes. So we are left with 100 points. Let's make some calculations, right? Our profit is 100 points into 250 shares, that is 25,000 rupees. Our investment was of 1 lakh. So return on investment comes to 25,000 divided by 1 lakh rupees percentage, which comes to 25%. In terms of stock price, our system has given 100 divided by 2680, that is opening price of June month, into 100, which will be around 3.78 odd percentage positive. Fun fact is that in the same period of June 2019, Dr. Reddy's lab has given a negative return of minus 4.78%. Correct me if I'm wrong, but the alpha generated by the system is approx 8.5%. Another important point to ponder while selecting stock: first of all, you need to have 2 to 3 stocks, not more than that. Stock should be from Nifty 50 basket only. The last traded price of any stock you have selected should be greater than 2000 rupees. And the last one, the stock should not be an index weighted stock like Reliance or HDFC Bank, etc., which have a huge impact on the index. The trading psychology covers the rationale behind this system. Let's understand that. We are trying to capture the move of the whole day once it breaks the morning range. Yes, we do trade the second candle because we don't want the volatility to stop us out in the beginning. The reason behind selecting stocks above 2000 rupees and from the Nifty 50 class is that to avoid any kind of operator working in such stocks. Once the stock moves in our favor, we let our winning horses run and make profit for the rest of the day. Predicting can be dangerous, hence we trade without knowing any directions. Hence this can be said as directionless trading. Let us see some pros and cons of this system. The pros are, it is less time consuming, the emotions are out of this game, set and forget approach, no need to be glued to your trading screens, it is less technical and easy to understand, and offers a good risk reward ratio. The cons are, there are chances and there are days, as we have seen in our backtesting, where double stop loss can be hit. It doesn't work well when the stock is very volatile, and you know, some penny stocks also. The system is little slow and boring, but hey, anybody can handle it, right? If it means the money. Thanks for watching. Catch you guys in the next one. Till the time, happy trading and safe trading.